He attracted all the mean and cruel people to him. Soon he was running out of town. He could do anything, take anything. I did not like that. I stood up in the public square and gave a speech. I asked for everyone to stand up with me against this man.
What did they do?
They walked away.
Why?
Because they seen him standing behind me. I turned and he said to me, "I'm going to kill you now." We fought. I was never so strong. I knocked him to the ground, and when he fell, his head struck a stone, and I ran to the waterfront and joined a cargo boat. I didn't even know where that boat was going. I stepped off that boat to a new world, where I am now and where I want to stay. Nellie, will you marry me? There's so few days left in our life, Nellie. The time I have with you is precious to me.